Hey, Stephen Olyniuk here in Cleefeld, Manitoba. And it's a beautiful day to come hang a sold sign. This one sold in 6 days. And we make another donation to the Children Miracle Network. And I'm going to go into a little bit of a rant on this one. And I apologize for that ahead of time. I want to talk about working with professionals. And when we have buyers and sellers and that, we always will recommend lawyers. There's bankers that we deal with. There's home inspectors that we deal with. And the reason we work with these professionals, and it's just not them, it's also a bunch of tradespeople that we have on tap as well that we know are going to do great work. They're going to do what's right for the seller or the buyer or whatever the case is. We happen to be on both ends of this deal. So Alicia worked with one and I worked with the other. And on the buying side of this, the people had a mortgage specialist that they were working with at a particular bank, and I'm not going to go into it or say what, but all the paperwork was sent to them last Monday evening. On Tuesday, we got an email back that they received it. Wednesday, I also confirmed, making sure that they had confirmation on everything. And the deadline for this home was on Friday, and for the finance condition. And Friday morning, I reach out always and make sure that everything's going good. Never heard anything back. Friday afternoon, I reach out again, nothing back, and we go past the deadline. If we weren't on both ends of this deal, this buyer would have missed out 100% and lost their house. Saturday morning, I was able to get a hold of the branch manager, and all he would tell me is that, oh, we're sorry, there's some personal issues. And then the mortgage specialist actually called me this morning and says, oh, geez, sorry, I left early on Friday and I totally forgot about this. And my brain just about exploded. Like I said, the buyers would have lost out on this house. And that is why we recommend the specialists that we deal with, the people that we know are gonna have people's best interests, that we're not gonna get the, ooh, sorry, I forgot and I left early on Friday, when their financing is pending in the wind. And that's what I say, we've got great lawyers, great mortgage specialists, great home inspectors, and great tradespeople that we work with. So if you're thinking about buying or selling and you need some advice, that's what we're here for. We're looking to help, and we work with people that want to help you as well. And that's our main interest. Again, sorry for the rant on this, and just make sure you're working with a professional. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.